gobi, that is cauliflower, is one vegetable that we've tried several recipes, and I think gobi is something that we all love and enjoy. And today I'm going to show you a wonderful gobi masala. This is a great recipe, very quick to make. So let's get started and check out the recipe. For the cauliflower masala, take a nice white pan. To this I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of oil. Next, add whole spices, cinnamon, clove and cardamom, 1/4 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Next, I'm going to add 4 medium-sized onions, thinly sliced. The onions have turned to a nice golden brown color. Now, I'm going to add the pound ginger garlic paste. For this, I've taken 4 large cloves of garlic and a large piece of ginger. Adding fresh ginger garlic always enhances the flavors. Next, add 1 large green chili chopped. Mix everything. After about a minute, add 2 medium-sized tomatoes, thinly sliced. You can see the tomatoes are mashed up nicely. Now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 whole teaspoons Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder. To this I'm going to add 1 large cauliflower that's been cut up into small to medium pieces. To this I'm going to add 1.5 cups of water. Close and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. After 10 minutes, if you see, the cauliflower is cooked and the masala has come together beautifully. If there's any excess water, make sure you evaporate it. It shouldn't be too watery. So it's a nice thick masala. Finally, garnish it with some chopped coriander leaves and serve it hot. So there you go, here is this absolutely delicious gobi masala that you can enjoy for roti, for chapatis, for jeera rice. So it's a nice recipe, very quick to make. It also makes for a very good lunchbox recipe. So do try it and enjoy. You can get a copy of our first edition of the home cooking book on 21 Frames.